Yeah. Baker, South Baker Reserve.
Hello, you motherfucking bitches! I'm your host today. You will be watching League of Legends Battlegrounds. This is live stream from YouTube channel, and now you will see my professional skills. And here we go. You are watching now Morgana top lane.
Minions have spawned. Oscar, pá, tu nem mas não chaca nem chás.
Do not doubt.
Bardzo celebry, zawiesinko, szybko. Bach i pani. Our top lane is very bad. Motherfucking shit. My team sucks. Fucking idiots. Goddamn motherfuckers.
Thank you. One watching now!
Thank you. Leadership. ready to go back to the tag match. Fire this whole thing up. Get my rug. Probably another one of Mark's rugs, I'm not sure. But I'm guessing it's probably Mark's. Good luck, Mark. Everybody's tired, everybody's burnt out, but I mean, we gotta push it. The promote guys getting closer each day. Fuck, I think it's H50. It's all out of order. So, what's in the big city? Like, why are these guys climbing shops just down the road? Because we gotta keep an eye on what's going on, they can't think of themselves. I already saw Daryl going by with one of my lords, they're going up to the Sagmac to tell us. One thing came to my house already, I'm gonna see what he's up to down the road now that I know where his shop is. What are you doing, Mark? You want to check out the big man with the show here?
Yeah. Killing spree.
What you got cooking here?
Come here. My truck? There's more of you.
Oh, that's okay.
No, usually.
Oh, okay. No.
How's things going?
Good. Be good.
Your team has destroyed your turret.
Have you something done?
I'm going to get down here and park on my shop, Robert A. Do you look all overloaded? I'm not going to get intimidated by him. You want to get me pissed off? I'm pissed off right now. I'm going to definitely start hitting him hard.
Oh, that was my only concern.
Do you? Yeah. And then a phone call. Calling just looking for Adam Fitzgerald and Johnson House.
One of Fuller's biggest contracts may have fallen into the hands of rival BP Express.
I'm getting the team called Fuller first because Fuller had all those loans on to Oxford House last year. And he said he doesn't want to see Fuller on our property ever again.
Getting this contract could be EP's final bullet to Fuller.
So you're talking about almost half a million dollars.
This will get the hell out of me. We can keep it.
Let's do it. Please. I thought so. Okay, so Fuller is out, BP Express is in.
Yeah. 2 hours later. BP sent the top driver onto the case. I have a lot of accepting things going on, you know. You're basically going to the same place. With his experience on the trail, Nagoski could be their ace in the hole.
Whatever is going on between you and Larry Marks, I'm pretty pleased. If I could go another month, and he was glad or the Matthew was being there right now, but I really feel like I accomplished something.
About 200 miles to the northeast. All of them want to get themselves back on track. After losing the option of contract to BP, two of the best truckers blaze a trail on the new road.
This is our first ride in Hawthorne Herald, and they
have been charged with Lisa Kelly and Todd Dewey are trying to tame the wild path to Poplar Hill.
So I
heard a lot of people over the show being in the show to be. That's kind of making it more of a challenge, huh?
Like, I mean, I want to get the one there, right? If they're saying they can't do it,
they want
to get the one there. If they're saying they can't do it, they want to get the one there. Pretty much one track
for own
today.
Yeah, everyone's wondering if they can't.
Thank you.
Late in the season, temperatures are on the rise. And the ice is showing signs of weakening. But with a new contract on the line, the Polar drivers take the risk.
Pica, 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 pica. Spa pica, yeah.
Lisa's load is the heaviest the ice has sustained all winter.
Here I come.
Todd also rolls forward onto the ice, adding even more weight to the already unstable crossing.
This road is the most ice crossing that I've ever been on in my whole career as an ice road cutter. You can tell by the road, it's definitely worn out today. It's really warm outside today. You can feel the temperature change like you would not believe. That's scary.
Искаш ли го пробваш това, бе? Това е готино. Чакай сега с малко като собави точно кога ще ходим.
A new series of porn stars, Mondays at 9, on History. Under one cut. Back on the road to make new mates. And rummage through that still. These kits and pistols pumping.
That's an order plate!
Get a load of books. Brand new series of American Pickers, Mondays at 10 on History.
Get to the main house for more than 2 weeks, and I'm ready to get the hell out of there. Is no one in your bed ready? You want to check?
I'm seriously questioning my sanity. There's nothing there. But I wish I actually did.
Lots of Paranormal Wednesdays. My Haunted House. Wednesdays at 10:50 on CNN.
Ice, snow, you can't take your eyes off the road for these split seconds.
You gotta have your adrenaline pumping and keep flying.
Whoa! That's insane!
Most people don't know what your car is doing.
This is a largest shark research project in history. We have to catch a giant number of sharks in a limited period of time.
There's one right here behind us. Be careful, it's coming in that cradle, be careful!
No matter what challenges we face, we will deliver.
Explosions and blasts and attacks.
Thursdays at 9 on H2.
This ain't no country for old children.
I'll drive anywhere, fine. I'm gonna put a whooping on them.
East Texas style.